Hi friends, this question is from test series 1. Subject name is operating system and the topic name is process management and it is of 2 marks. Let us see the question. Given below is a program which tries to implement all three conditions, mutual exclusion, progress, bounded waiting to satisfy critical section problem. Initially, the value of lock is false. Waiting of I equal to true. Key equal to true, while of waiting of I and key, do key equal to test and set of lock. Critical section. 4a, 5b, if j equal to I, then lock equal to false, else waiting of I equal to false. The value of a and b to ensure all three conditions are, option a, j equal to j plus 1 mod n, while I equal to j and waiting of j, do j equal to j plus 1 mod n. Option b, j equal to I plus 1 mod n, while of j not equal to I and not waiting of j, do j equal to j plus 1 mod n. Option c, j equal to I plus 1 mod n, while j equal to I and not waiting of j, do j equal to j plus 1 mod n. D, none. Before going to solve problem, we have to see what are the three conditions for, that is nothing but mutual exclusion, progress, bounded waiting. First, progress. Progress, it is nothing but if no process is executing in its critical section and there exist some processes that wish to enter their critical section, thus then selection of processes that will enter the critical section next cannot be postponed indefinitely. Bounded waiting. A bound must exist, wait on the number of times that other processes are allowed to enter their critical section after a process has made a request to enter its critical section and before that request is granted. Mutual exclusion. If process P1 is executing in its critical section, then no other process can be executed in their critical sections. We learn about mutual exclusion, progress and bounded waiting. Let us see the question now. Here, there is one section called critical section, and in this section critical section is a section which have shared variables. That processes are accessed. In this critical section, only one process can access at a time. First, let us see this. Initially, the value of lock is false, right? So, do key equal to test and set lock. So, lock value is false. That means key is also false. So, waiting of I, it is true. I equal to waiting of I is true and key is false. So, it is failed, so it will go enter into the critical section. Assume if there are n processes, then only one process P1 will be executed into the critical section. And remaining all the process will be set to true, because in test and set value, only one process can get the first value and remaining processes will get all negative value, which is nothing but a true. So first process can enter into the critical section and remaining process will be waiting. In this way, mutual exclusion is satisfied, because we saw the mutual exclusion definition as if process P1 is executing in its critical section, then no other process can be executed in the critical section. So P1 is executing in critical section, so remaining all the processes are waiting here. And remaining all the process, because key value for remaining all the process is true. So true and true, so this value will be executed but critical section will not be executed. So after completion of P1, before it is leaving, it should check remaining process which has to be enter into the critical section. So for this one, we have to check the conditions. Let us see this option B. Process P1 is executing, that means nothing but a I. So from I to I plus 1, so I plus 1. Like that, all the processes we will check. And if j is not equal to I and bounded not, it is not waiting. And also, so j equal to j plus 1 mod n. So it is the option, because it satisfies all the relations like process, progress, bounded waiting. Because progress is When if no process is executing in its critical section, there exist some processes that are want that are wish to enter into the critical section. So that is nothing but j equal to I plus 1. We are checking this one using this one. And bounded waiting is there should be some bound for the any process to enter into the critical section again. So we are checking all the processes like j not equal to I, because it is circular. Again, it has to come into the I process. So before that, it is completing. So it is executing. It is satisfying both all the three conditions: progress, bounded waiting, and mutual exclusion. So the option is B. From this question, what we learn? We learn about the critical section. Solutions. That is nothing but these three points: progress, bounded waiting, and mutual exclusion. Thank you.